In this video, you'll get an overview of Wix Point of Sale Register and learn about its key features. When you get your POS system, you'll be able to hit the ground running. All of your online store products and customizations will be fully synced, so you don't have to set up anything from scratch. Since it's an omnichannel solution, your e-commerce and brick-and-mortar inventories, reporting, customers, and customizations sync together seamlessly. To log in, all you need is a Wix account. You can log into your POS even if your store isn't ready yet. You'll then be asked to set up a 4-digit passcode. This code will be used to perform actions that allow for specific permissions which can be set from the Wix dashboard. Once you're logged in, you'll see that your Wix catalog, customers, and sales are automatically synced in real time and reflected on your retail POS. You can navigate between pages using the menu at the bottom of the screen. You'll probably use the checkout tab most frequently, where you can find your products and make a sale. When your cart is ready, you can add discounts, apply a coupon, or charge a custom amount. When you're done, tap Next. To charge customers, select from one of the available payment methods: credit card, cash, gift cards, and manual card entry. You can also split the payment and charge for each amount with a different payment method. In payment settings, you can customize your payment options, receipts, enable tips, and more. There are various actions you can perform from your POS device without being dependent on a back office computer. For example, you can view your sales history and click into a specific sale to issue a refund or exchange products. Lastly, you can click the menu on the bottom left to see sales reports, add products to your catalog, customize your settings, and more. Now you know about the key functionalities of your Wix Point of Sale Register. Thank you for watching.